गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस ऑनलाइन क्लास ई सुविद्या। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट पैराग्राफ 5 and 6, दैट इज अबाउट कलाम्स कैरियर एंड हिज कंट्रीब्यूशन। कलाम स्टार्टेड हिज कैरियर एज अ ट्रेनी एट द हाल हिंदुस्तान एरोनॉटिक लिमिटेड, देन ही जॉइंड डीआरडीओ, then he was transferred to ISRO, and after spending 19 years of fruitful year in the ISRO, Kalam returned to DRDO to lead the IGMDP, Integrated Missile Development Program. Here he took a leading role in the development of Indian missile and nuclear weapon program. Okay student, so today we will discuss about the paragraph 7, 8 and 9, and open your book. I am reading now. Listen to me. In 1998, as the chief of the DRDO, Dr. Kalam supervised the Pokhran 2 nuclear test, for which he had camped in Rajasthan Thar desert for over a fortnight. The test was hugely successful. According to Kalam, it was a defining moment in the history of our country. Some year after the test, the missile man of India recollected. Today, I remember the hot day of 1998 at Pokhran 53 degrees Celsius, when most of the world was sleeping, India's nuclear era emerged. Dr. Kalam was appointed as the chief scientific advisor to the Prime Minister and the Secretary of Defense Research and Development Organization from July 1992 to December 1999. For his greatest contribution to the field of space, defense and nuclear technology, this eminent scientist was honored with the Padma Bhushan in 1981, Padma Vibhushan in 1990, and the nation's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna, in 1997 by the Government of India. It was 27 July 2015, Dr. Kalam was delivering a lecture in Shillong. During the course of his lecture, he collapsed. He was immediately taken to a hospital. He had suffered a massive cardiac arrest. His death was a great loss for our country. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam will be ever remembered for his dedication, devotion and selfless service to the nation, particularly as the missile man of India. So students, in these 3 paragraphs, there are some new words. Let us know the meaning of the new words, like hugely. Then defining moment means an important part in time at which something happened. The surgical strike by the Indian Army in Pak was a defining moment, an important point of time in which at which something happened. Ruskin Bond was an eminent English writer. better.
DRDO, the Chief Secretary of DRDO.
So, what is contribution, greatest contribution to the field of space, defense and nuclear technology? Yes, space, defense and nuclear technology. This eminent scientist was honored with Padma Bhushan. Padma Bhushan Award. He was awarded Padma Bhushan in 1981. And here Padma Vibhushan in 1998. Padma Vibhushan. Year 1990, and the most nation's highest civilian award, a civilian honor, like that is Bharat Ratna in 1997. Bharat Ratna 1997. So remember this, Padma Bhushan in 1991, Padma Vibhushan 1990, and the highest civilian honor, Bharat Ratna in 1997. Okay, by the government of India. Bharat Sarkar dwara ei tinoti award tanku diya jaithila 1981, 1999, 1997. So the last paragraph about the paragraph 9 about his death. It was 27 July 2015. Dr. Kalam was delivering a lecture in Shillong. During his lecture, he collapsed seriously. He became faint or serious at the time of was delivering speech in Shillong. He was immediately taken to hospital and he had suffered a massive cardiac arrest, means heart attack. His death was a great loss for our country, and Dr. Kalam will be a remembered for his dedication, your devotion and selfless service. So, students, about his death means 2015, the 27th July, when he was delivering his speech in Shillong, that time he was seriously collapsed or seriously became senseless. And he was immediately taken to hospital, and that time he had suffered a massive cardiac arrest. Okay, students, about his your contribution to India and his awards and honors. Then about the death of Kalam. So clear? So let us discuss some of the comprehension questions that you can understand the text or understand the paragraph your 7, 8 and 9 better. What awards and honors was Kalam honored with? Yes, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna. Then, what is the highest Indian award of our country? Your Bharat Ratna. Bharat Ratna was the highest Indian award of our country. So, what is the defining moment in the history of our country? This one is the defining moment. The Pokhran 2 nuclear test was the defining moment for Kalam and also for India. This is the history of India, our country. Why was it is very hard to camp in Rajasthan Thar Desert? Yes, Dr. Kalam supervised the Pokhran 2 nuclear test for which he had camped in Rajasthan's Thar Desert. Rajasthan Thar Desert, where The temperature was 53 degrees Celsius. So it was very hard to camp in Rajasthan for desert. How did Kalam pass away? Yes, he passed away a massive or a serious cardiac arrest, heart attack. So students, this is the end of this Missile Man of India. So now you clear about Kalam's whole life. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.